Pastor, now I want to have fellowship with you.
In what? In what? I'm not your social distancing.
Pastor.
Is it 3 feet?
Pastor, let me eat with you now.
Oh, hope you don't come to gossip. You want to eat with me. Do you know if this is my last supper, I want to eat and die? Do you know? Wait, oh, Salisi. You know in church last week when we share bag of fries, bag of beans and everything? You know in church? Did I not give you your own?
Yes, Pastor.
Why you not come to mass again to eat?
Pastor, nah, I'm a member.
Asa, we did our part. We took care of the members. From the money we have, we gave them things. We bought bag of fries, bag of beans, sanitizer. We gave you people. I gave you, Sister Lizzie. I gave you. Now you want to go to mass and eat? Have you ever for once checked on me? No, nah, Pastor, don't need follow up. Now I say, Pastor, because I'm called. I don't need follow up. Have you sent me text as your pastor? No, you will not send text to.
There's more.
But you have conscience. You have conscience. You didn't even bother to say, ah, man of God, how are you doing? How are you doing? How is your head? Nothing. Is your family okay? No. Pastor, have you eaten? No. You don't even send text to say, Pastor, how are you doing this period? No. Because in your mind, the lockdown is not affecting men of God because we are supermen now. We are spirit. Because we are called by God. We are spirit. We disappear and appear. All this member that will say, I have anger. I'm always angry. Because you never bother to even care. Because in your mind, people feel, man of God, they enjoy all our tithe and offering. Since now, I love that, and we all there as a chop, they enjoy. That's your mind now. Because you think we are the one eating your tithe and offering. You people feel you are entitled to the man of God because you have been paying offering and tithe now. If I will keep Holy Ghost, then I will use Money Ghost. Sister Lizzie.
Pastor.
Sister Lizzie.
Pastor.
Sister Lizzie.
Nah.
You think I don't know? I'll be hearing that you're done that gossiping about church. You go gossip, chon, causing discord among the members in church. Gossiping, carrying bad news. But now that the church will share food to people. That same man that you're ability to spread wrong news. You know, it's okay. You know people that our church gave us food, though. Church, give us money. Church, you don't take people. You eat the good news. But if it's going to be bad news now, you will share it. You will find you broadcast. You will share WhatsApp BC in your status. You will go on Twitter to rant. You will go on Instagram. You will share. But not. Oh, Salizi. Mr. Lizzy. If you put your hand on this food, Salizi, you will know. I'm angry in my spirit for this, Mr. Lizzy. See, you will sit down here today in this table. You will sit down here. You will watch me eat all this food. By the time we are done, by the time I'm done eating this food, we will not do what we study together. Because we need to study the world. Sister Lizzie, let's study the word. Open Romans 8.
Hi, family! Thank you for watching our videos. Do well to subscribe on our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook at The Wheelers.
We really, really would love to hear from you. Thank you very much. Bye.